All you need is love, as the Beatles said. Now, whether we need more than just love, who knows, but love is certainly a very powerful thing for us all to experience and to share. And that's what we're going to do in today's meditation. So go ahead, get yourself sitting nice and comfortable. Relax. Go ahead and close your eyes. Taking so deep breaths all the way in through your nose and out through your mouth. Keep breathing slowly and deeply, and I would like you now to think of someone who you love. Someone who you love really deeply, truly. Really focus your attention on them, thinking about them and how you know you love them. And as you do, notice what feelings you have in your body, in your mind. Notice the feelings of deep love for this person. And really amplify those feelings, double those feelings, treble those feelings of love and warmth. And allow them to start radiating out from you. And now start thinking of others around you. And as you think of them, bring these warm feelings of love as you think about these other people around you, friends, colleagues, people you interact with on a daily basis, neighbors, fellow commuters. Picture them all and bask in that warm feeling of love and allow your love to radiate out and connect with them. Now think of all the people that you perhaps see but you have no idea who they are, complete strangers, and start picturing them and feeling that warmth, that love. Allow it to flow out and connect with them too. Perhaps people you see on social media, people you see on the TV, people you hear on the radio. Think of them and allow those warm feelings of love to radiate out and connect with them. Now bring into this warm field of love, bring in everyone else on the planet and allow those feelings of warmth, of love and power, allow that to radiate out, that warm, loving feeling to connect with every person, every being on the planet. Saturate them in your love. As you do, I'd like you now to think of those for whom you perhaps hold different feelings. People you might think of as enemies or as annoying or whatever. And just for a moment, allow your love to wash over them as well. Allow them to bask in the glow of your love. And truly feel it, loving thy enemies. That's right. Allow those feelings of love to emanate out from you. And finally, just take a few moments to feel that true love for yourself. That's right. Think of yourself in those same glowing, loving terms, feeling the warmth of love for yourself as well as for everything else on the planet. I'd like to suggest that perhaps you could start and finish every day with just 5 minutes of allowing love to radiate out from you to everyone you've connected with. Just imagine how much more enjoyable your days will be. And if you enjoyed this 5-minute meditation, please remember to give it a like, a comment, subscribe, share it far and wide, and check out the other 5-minute meditations. You can find them on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Amazon Music, Audible, Spotify, YouTube, keithmakemorenoble.com, and also on Patreon, where subscribers get additional bonus content.